Hi, CT, health coach Renee here. I'm gonna talk to you about upper back, neck, and trap tension that most of you have because you sit at a desk all day or you're driving the truck. Most of us are thoracically flexed forward and we have really tight pecs, we have really tight traps, and we have really weak rhomboids. So I'm gonna give you some exercises to release that tension, to stretch that out, and to strengthen those muscles so that you don't have those that experience every day when you're coming into work, okay? So most of the people I talk to could just be sitting around having a casual conversation are sitting around like this. They have this muscle memory, their traps are up by their ears. Try to be self-conscious of that. And every time you check in with yourself, like where are my shoulders right now? If they're up here, think about putting your shoulder blades in your back pockets. So you want to roll those shoulders down and back. Does feel like you're sticking your chest out a bit? That's okay, because this is a good posture to have. You want those shoulders down and back. If you're sitting at your desk, you're sitting in the truck for a long period of time, and you want to roll that tension out of there, make big circles just with your shoulders forward and back. Looks like this. So you're gonna hunch those shoulders up and around. Looks like this from the side. And then you can go backwards as well. This will help release some of that tension when you have to be sitting there for long periods of time. Okay? Some other things that you can do are you can get a rolled up foam, or you can get a foam roller or a rolled up yoga mat, and you can put this right below where your shoulder blades are when you're lying on the floor. Because we spend so much time in a flexed state, we want to extend our thoracic body. This is our thoracic body back here. So I'm gonna put that right below my shoulder blades. There we go. And then I'm just going to gently extend my body over that and just relax everything. And you'll feel your chest opening up and you'll feel some tension release from your back. So that's just one that you can do, especially before you go to bed at night. That's a good one to help release that. Some other things you can do is get a tennis ball, or this is a lacrosse ball, it's much harder, and put that into your traps, your upper traps up here, your low back up against a wall. So I'm just gonna press that between my back and the wall, and I'm gonna press my body weight in there. When I feel a knot or I feel a part that kind of hurts, I'm gonna stay on that position, right? I'm gonna stay there, take some deep breaths in, let it out, and you will feel that knot start to get smaller and the pain start to dissipate, which is really awesome. Highly recommend doing this at least once a day as well from all of the sitting. Another strengthening exercise we have for the neck, since most of us are head forward all the time, we want to strengthen the back of the neck. We don't really do much exercise for our neck specifically. You can take one of these awesome green bands that Dina and Deanna have up front, and you can put it around your head, just around your forehead like this, and just hold it right in front, and then resist that. So I'm gonna put a little bit more tension on here. Just pull your head straight back, like make that double chin. Pull that straight back, hold for a second, release. Pull your head back, release. I do about 3 sets of 5 of those, about 3 times a week. That'll help strengthen this area. You don't have to do much to help strengthen this area. That's just a small amount of exercise will make a huge difference. So those are just some things you can do for your neck, your upper back, and your traps. As always, if you have any questions on any of those, want a demo, or want me to watch you to see if you're doing it right, I'm more than happy to help. Thanks.